Facts First presents Signs That Your Partner No Longer Loves You. Number 1. They just aren't into you anymore. If you used to have passion with your partner and they always showed you love and affection and that suddenly changes, it could mean that they don't love you anymore. It can be a very hard thing to fake passion and romance with a person that you no longer love. If you start seeing these red flags, you should take them seriously. Simply brushing it off will only prolong the inevitable. The sooner you get out of a loveless relationship, the sooner you'll be able to find someone who really will love you. Number 2. They are suddenly busy all the time. If you and your partner once spent all of your time together and suddenly they're always busy with their friends, their family, or their job, something could be going on. This can make you start to feel abandoned and unloved, and chances are that is the case. If you notice that their mind is always elsewhere, it could be that there is somebody else on your partner's mind. It's a sign that something could be going on. The sooner you start talking about the elephant in the room, the better it will be for you and them. Nothing ever good will come out of a loveless relationship. Number 3. They suddenly don't care. This is one of the most common signs that your partner no longer loves you. Happy couples talk to each other about their day. They often share random stories of things that happened. If suddenly your partner no longer asks to hear about your day, or if they look bored when you're telling them your stories, they might not be interested in you anymore. If your partner is telling you stories that are completely dry and standard, as if you're talking to a stranger, they may no longer care. If your partner doesn't love you anymore, they won't want to take the time to tell you exciting stories. Number 4. It's all your fault. If your partner suddenly starts blaming you for everything wrong in their life, you should prepare yourself for a breakup. They will try to turn things around on you and make you the enemy so that they don't feel like the bad guy when they end things. Even if you have been the perfect partner, always being loving and thoughtful, they'll find a way to blame you for everything if they really want out of the relationship. Rather than trying even harder to be perfect, which you can't, you should prepare for a breakup. If you're strong enough, you should end things yourself, in fact. That way, at least you can save face when everything falls apart. Number 5. No more support. When somebody loves you, they'll support you in everything that you do. This means supporting your decisions and being happy for happy things that happen in your life. If you plan a dinner party with your friends or family, or if you have an office party coming up, your partner should be willing to go with you, possibly even excited to do so. If suddenly they come up with excuses so that they don't need to join you, they might not be interested anymore. When a person loses interest, they won't care what's going on in your life, and they won't want to waste their time and energy to support you. Number 6. They are never home. Most couples who live together have a normal routine. While things do come up occasionally to change the routine a bit, for the most part it stays the same. If your partner is suddenly taking business trips on a regular basis, well, that could be a red flag. If they're always leaving you home alone to hang out with friends, they might not just want some space. Chances are they're off doing their own thing and trying to find the best time to end things with you. If your partner is suddenly never home, it would warrant a long conversation about the fate of your relationship. Number 7. They make plans that don't involve you. If your partner is suddenly making plans that do not include you, they could be falling out of love. The plans that don't include you are their way of avoiding you and avoiding the uncomfortable conversation of breaking up. If you're suddenly starting to feel left out all the time, you should have a serious conversation about the future of your relationship. Number 8. They're suddenly being rude. If your partner is suddenly being rude to you, and if they're starting to be mean and even disrespectful, things aren't going well in your relationship. If they no longer have positive things to say about you and they're always trying to tear you down, there is a reason. It likely means they're no longer in love with you. This is not somebody you want to be with, and it's up to you to end things before it gets worse. Number 9. No explanations. If your partner stops talking to you and doesn't want your opinion, they likely don't care anymore. If they no longer explain the things that they do and they don't include you in their decisions, you're just background noise to them at this point. It's only a matter of time before they tune you out completely. Number 10. You're hating yourself. If your partner used to build you up, but suddenly they're making you hate your own life and yourself, it's time for you to end things. It's very easy to fall for this when it comes from somebody you love. Rather than feeling like a failure, end the toxic relationship before things get worse. The sooner you get out, the better things will be. Subscribe for more.